And good news for a central Iowa charity that was struck by thieves. Urbandale police say they've recovered two vehicles stolen from Every Step. The two vehicles, as well as gift boxes for families who've lost a loved one, were reported stolen from the Every Step warehouse Tuesday. Although the vehicles were recovered, so far there have been no arrests in this case.